Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will talk about how to recover Telegram account without email or phone number. So let's get started. First, open the Telegram app on your mobile device. So inside Telegram app, you'll get to see the start messaging option available there. Tap on it. Then after you tap on it, you will get to see the phone number option. Unfortunately, if you have lost access to both your phone number or email associated with a Telegram account, then it's quite not possible to recover your account. So you will have to go through the phone number. Then you will have to enter your phone number to continue with the process, and your verification code will be sent to your phone number. Then only you can log in with your Telegram account. Also, if you don't have any phone number, then you can contact to Telegram support. You can just visit the Telegram support page using a web browser and explain your situation and provide as much detail as possible about your account, such as your username and any other relevant information. While Telegram does not guarantee account recovery without a phone number or email, they may be able to provide further assistance or guidance. So that is it, guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you for watching.